CBS News, without any flowers in its hair, is in San Francisco because this city has gained the reputation of being the hippie capital of the world. I'm Harry Reasoner. We're asking whether any central idea unites the hippie colonies in this and other cities, whether they have anything to tell us, why there is so much emphasis on the use of the drug LSD in their philosophy. Those are our questions. We'll try now for the answers.